station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Leah Cheshire. This week, we celebrated the space station's past while preparing for its future. Monday, November 2nd, marked 20 years of continuous human presence aboard the International Space Station. It was on that day in 2000 that the Expedition 1 crew arrived at the fledgling orbital outpost. Over the last 20 years, the space station has grown to have the same interior volume as a 6-bedroom house, complete with 2 bathrooms, a gym, and a 360-degree bay window, providing beautiful views of our home planet. The orbiting laboratory has hosted over 3,000 research and educational investigations from researchers in 108 countries and areas. In this time, 241 people from 19 countries have spent time living and working aboard the station, and we look forward to years of more groundbreaking research and life on the space station. Crew 1 is only days away, and you can have a front row seat to the action, all from the comfort of your own home. NASA's SpaceX Crew 1 mission is scheduled for launch on Saturday, November 14th. NASA astronauts Mike Hopkins, Victor Glover, and Shannon Walker, and Japanese Exploration Aerospace Agency astronaut Soichi Noguchi will depart Houston and arrive at Kennedy Space Center in Florida on November 8th, which you can watch live on NASA TV or nasa.gov/live. Get involved and meet others who are excited for the launch by joining the virtual NASA social page on Facebook. Watch the pre-launch news conference on November 12th, and of course, tune in to the main event on November 14th when Crew 1 kicks off regular long-duration missions to the space station. Find the schedule and watch history happen at nasa.gov/live. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.